Hey guys, Joe back again, another episode of Getting Junk Done, and today we are going to replace our garbage disposal. It finally stopped working after several years, and I'm going to replace it with the same exact model to avoid any headaches with the mounting hardware that connects it to the sink itself. Having said that, if I were to have purchased a different garbage disposal, maybe a different model even from the same manufacturer, I may have had to deal with different mounting hardware, removing the old hardware, and installing the new hardware that came with the new garbage disposal. I avoided all that possible confusion by getting an exact copy of the one I'm replacing. But then again, that might be me just worrying too much about the installation process. Who knows, they might all come with the same hardware, but like I said, I eliminated that possibility by getting the same one. Besides the mounting hardware that we just exhausted ourselves talking about, there's also the dishwasher connection if you have one, the electrical connection, and the plumbing connection to the trap. The installation itself went pretty easily. The instructions were very detailed and it's pretty straightforward. The only thing I need to stress really is that if you do have a dishwasher, you need to punch out the plastic disc so that the drain from the dishwasher can go through the garbage disposal and down into the plumbing. So this will be shown in the video, and if you don't have a dishwasher, skip that step entirely. All right, the rest of the video is me just doing the job, so follow along and see what I had to go through.